Hello and welcome to the Cafe Direct Kitchen. Today we're going to brew some of our delicious Colombian coffee. I wanted to brew this today because I just got back from a trip earlier in the summer, and we were really, really inspired by the groups that we were working with there. They work so hard on the quality, and it's a great coffee and we're really proud of it. So I wanted to make some together with you today using my favourite brewing method, and one which I think is really, really good for this particular coffee, which is a V60. The V60 is kind of the particular model name of this brand of drip filter method. So they've had these around for a long time, so you can get them in many general stores. But I'd like to make some using this method because it produces a really clean effect with the coffee. I like cafetieres, they show a lot of the body in the coffee, but this brings a lot of cleanliness and clarity to the coffee. This coffee has a lot of acidity and very bright floral notes, and I want to be able to show those when we drink the coffee, so we're going to use the V60 today. So here's the packet I opened earlier, which I've kept closed just with a bulldog clip, very nice and simple. You can also use a clothes peg, quite good I think. And you want about 11 or 12 grams for a mug this size, which is just over 200 millilitres. Now what I've done first is I've just rinsed the filter paper, which is inside, just with hot water, and then thrown the rest away. And the reason I've done that is it just takes away any sort of papery taste that the filter might have. We want to get rid of that. So I put the coffee in. It's got a really good smell, this coffee, really caramelly. I really like it. So what we're doing here is pouring on the water to evenly cover the grounds. And the idea is we just do it gently, just enough to cover the grounds. And then we're just gonna leave it for a few moments to let the coffee grounds, what they call bloom, basically sort of swell up and absorb the coffee, the water even, before we put more water on top. And then we just gently keep doing that around and around until our cup is full.